हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज प्रियॉन्स। प्रियॉन्स आर इन्फेक्शियस प्रोटीन पार्टिकल्स। इन द मिड 1960s, टिग्वा एल्पर एंड को वर्कर्स रिपोर्टेड दैट न्यूक्लिक एसिड वॉज अनलाइकली टू बी कंपोनेंट ऑफ इन्फेक्शियस एजेंट दैट कॉज स्क्रैपी डिजीज। इन 1967, जे एस ग्रिफिथ रिपोर्टेड दैट द स्क्रैपी एजेंट माइट बी अ प्रोटीन that was capable of self-replication without nucleic acid. Prusiner, in the early 1980s, to successfully purified the infectious agent and to show that it consists mostly of proteins. He coined the term prion in 1982 for the new pathogen consisting solely of proteins. They do not have nucleic acid. They were responsible for neurodegenerative disease called transmissible spongiform encephalopathies, TSE. Prusiner was awarded the Nobel Prize in medicine for a revolutionary theory, the prion hypothesis. In 2007, Suchet Sepetan and co-workers produced purified infectious prions. They cause a variety of neurodegenerative disease in both humans and animals. Well studied prion is the scrappy prion, which causes the scrappy disease in sheep. Affected animals lose coordination of their movements, tend to scrappy, rub their skin, and eventually cannot walk. Scrappy is caused by an abnormal form of a cellular protein. The abnormal form is PrPSC. Or scrappy associated prion protein, this one. And the normal form is this protein is the PrPC. Prions are also responsible for bovine spongiform encephalopathy, Kuru disease, fetal familial insomnia, Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, and Gerstmann-Stelzer-Schenker syndrome, GSS. All results in progressive degeneration of the brain. When we see the replication, prions multiply by transmitting a misfold protein state. When prion enters a healthy organism, it includes existing properly folded proteins into disease-associated prion form. The prion acts as a template to guide misfolding of more proteins into prion form. This causes misfolding of PrPC. And finally, more PrPC proteins are converted into PrPSC. This was the replication and everything about the prions. Thank you.